Effective and timely preparation precedes successful proving. I invite each of us to consider our ways and examine ourselves, whether we be in the faith, and prove our own selves. What have we learned during these recent months of lifestyle adjustments and restrictions? What do we need to improve in our lives spiritually, physically, socially, emotionally, and intellectually? Now is the time to prepare and prove ourselves willing and able to do all things whatsoever the Lord our God shall command us.